for those who qualify, but doctors say there's some confusion surrounding the third dose.
12 News' Anna Farish breaks down what you need to know.
That we receive calls every day.
COVID-19 booster shots are being recommended for those who qualify, and for now, that's a select few.
Those over 65, those who are immunocompromised.
The Pfizer vaccine is the only one with FDA approval and being given out as a booster. Doctors at Central Mississippi Health Services in Jackson say a lot of patients have shown interest in getting a booster, but with interest comes questions.
I would say the main question that most people have is, if I've gotten a Johnson & Johnson or a Moderna, am I eligible for a booster shot?
And now I'm curious, can you mix two different vaccines?
There's no recommendation for that, and those data are not available yet, so we've not had direction on proceeding in that way.
Another big question doctors are asked, is the third dose any different than the first two?
The booster shot right now is exactly the same as the first two of the Pfizer. Same dose, same substance.
Katherine Johnson came into the clinic for her booster shot today.
I feel it's important, and I do have underlying conditions, and I want to live. I want to be happy. And I feel like the booster shot will enable me to do a lot of things.
She says getting her COVID vaccine was never a question because she's got a lot to live for and hopes others will get their shot too.
It's the best thing for us to do.
Dr. Fraser says if you have any questions about the COVID vaccines, get your information from a credible source and ask your doctor what's right for you. In Jackson, Anna Farish, 12 News.
It was a week.